Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about government assistantship programs. So here we go, let's see the video. The COVID-19 pandemic brought government assistantship programs into overdrive. Hours, many people who never needed them before now have to use them. First, I describe the place of major government assistantship programs for individuals and consumers, which leads to wills and how to apply to them and applicables. Financial assistance for individuals and families. This program provides benefit in the form of payments, goods, or services to help with basic living expenses if you qualify due to low wage. Unemployment Insurance or UI and COVID-19 benefits. Unemployment Insurance UI is a joint federal and state program that pays part of your wage when you lose your job through no fault of your own. UI benefit are based on a percentage of a year's earnings and last for a maximum of 26 weeks. Keep in mind that UI benefit are also subject to federal tax rules. If needed, you can apply for an extension, but it's not guaranteed. Individual tests around the program, as well as eligibility and filing requirements. Many allow you to file online, by phone, or in person. Throughout the COVID-19 pandemic has temporary halted in-person applications. In many places, some state profit standards benefit when you know payment ICX, but the situation naturally means you qualify for extended help. The federal government provided relief for unemployment individuals during the pandemic through three special programs: Pandemic Emergency Unemployment Compensation or PEUC, Pandemic Unemployment Assistance or PUI, Federal Pandemic Unemployment Compensation or FPUIC. Lost Wage Assistance or LWA programs. The Lost Wage Assistance LWA program carries on 8 years. 2020 was a federal state unemployment benefit that provides and weekly compensation to eligible claimants. The federal government provides per claimant for the Disaster Relief Funds or DRI, and states were asked to provide this the remaining. LWA was established in response to the expiration of the FPUIC program on July 31, 2020, and was designed to offer compensation through December 27, 2020. Cost of unemployment insurance, partial wage until you are rehired or finds another job. Thanks to explore new or better employment opportunity to pursue education or training in a new career path. Chance of unemployment insurance. Less incomes than when working or usually. Regular benefits only for 26 weeks. No employer's profit healthcare benefits. Unemployment benefits are subject to income tax. The table below compares eligibility requirement for regular UI and FPUIC and the availability of certain benefits. Temporary Assistance for Native Families or TIFF. Temporary Assistance for Native Families or TINF, also known as welfare, is another federally funded state-run benefits program designed to help families achieve independence following temporary difficulty. Relief recipients may receive help with food, housing, home energy, child care, and job training. The INF recipients must engage in some type of work activity as defined by their states. As this runs as the INF program and determines eligibility criteria. You can apply at your local country social service agency or call your state's INF office for local contact information to sign up for benefits. Qualifying for the INF does not disqualify you for other government benefits.